Hey, what's up guys, today I'm playing a bit of the Ghost Recon Wildlands open beta, and as you can see, I've got an armored vehicle, and this is another radio defense mission. Let me first build everything, just like how I wanted, because this is a very difficult mission. I've tried it before, twice now, and each of the time I just died, because there are like 4 choppers on the way, and more than 20 infantrymen in each wave, so believe me, you're going to need a lot of bullets, and a lot of defenses. So I'm going to block off some of the ways. Let me try to get this van in here. Perfectly. Because by blocking off ways like this, you can bottleneck them, of course. Okay, there should be another vehicle here. More. Very good. Let's try to block the other way. Over here. Now we're going backwards. Yeah. Perfect. Okay, and now it's mine planting time, of course. Oh, let me switch the mines. That was the wrong button. Okay, mine here. Mine here. Let me get some more mines. Yeah, on the road to make sure if there's any vehicle they blow up. A lot will come from this alley because they can't go the original way because I put the vans there. Let me grab some extra mines just to be certain. Okay, another one here, let's go around the armored and place one more here. I think that should be enough, but just to be certain I will grab some more mines in case I need to plant some more, during the assault of course, during the waves, and let's activate the radio. Enter the armored vehicle fast! Guess we're going to need it. Oh, they're already coming. But luckily this tank has a grenade launcher on it, which really helps. Let's see, it seems pretty good there. Oh yeah, now the choppers. Oh no, the cars, I'm sorry. Cars are inbound. Oh yeah, and one of the choppers. There will be a lot more of these choppers. Oh, what? Oh my god, the grenade launcher is a one shot on the choppers. Oh, this is so much better. Because the previous two times, I obviously didn't take the vehicle and I just... either the radio beacon died or I died. Which was awful because it went down so fast. Because this is obviously the extreme difficulty. And well, I got this armored vehicle from a nearby camp because I thought it might be useful. Wait, another chopper down. Okay, with this vehicle it's so much easier. I haven't even taken a bullet yet. And in the, if you don't have this vehicle, believe me, you can like take like 2-3 shots. And the radio which we have to defend can take like 10-15 shots maybe, but it goes down so quickly when there are many enemies. But thanks to this armored vehicle, that is even a problem. The choppers are the biggest problem, and now they're even gone. They're gone in a second. So yeah, that was pretty much it. I've upgraded the mortars. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you guys next time.